Holy Bible, 1st Book of Corinthians, chapter 11, verse 27. If, then, anyone takes the bread or the cup of the Lord in the wrong spirit, he will be responsible for the body and blood of the Lord.